Up step Paul Benson to open his Annex account in style, much to the relief of the vast majority inside the Valley.
Listen, it's a professional. You've got to go into it to try and win the game, obviously. All the emotions surrounding that, it's going to be very emotional for everybody. I thought two sets of fans here today conducted themselves impeccably well. I thought it was an excellent minute's silence where everybody paid their respects. Obviously, we've got our own day on Tuesday, which is geared towards what the events that happened last week. And I spoke quite passionately about that over the last sort of 48 hours. But we, in the midst of that, we have to win a game of football. And that's what we have to do. It's what would have been wanted by everybody as well.